of the tornado. So let's go ahead and go to that and see what we're seeing here. If you can let me know, this looks like they're going pretty fast. So I'm going to say this has got to be either 422 or Interstate 79. And you can see the funnel cloud that is moving down at that time. Can't tell if that cloud is on the ground or not. Certainly a funnel cloud, certainly in the air, and that may have been the, certainly is the, likely the tornado that touched down. I'm trying to see if that is actually touching all the way down to the ground. This is 376 north
in North Beaver.
In North Beaver, where we are getting this video from. So you can see that. Let's just keep watching this as it moves through. It's tough with the brightness behind it. Generally, you'll have a tornado and it'll be a little bit darker. It might be a little bit easier to see as it touches down. But considering we've had, and look at that. Now, as we're getting, oh, you can see that it's getting a little bit lower. And if you can see what I'm seeing, it looks like it's getting a little lower and a little lower as we go. Difficult to tell with the trees that are there, but certainly looks like it was getting much closer to the ground. And of course, with the reports of the damage that we've had, structure damage, trees down, and a confirmed report from spotters of a tornado and law enforcement, certainly looks like a tornado has touched down in this area. Now let's send it over to Ray Petland.
Yeah, that is a confirmation that this is actually a serious situation that we have going on in portions of Lawrence and, of course, into Beaver County.